My name is Jason, and I am a high school student. My question is, how do you feel about kneeling during the national anthem?
Jason, I prefer to stand. I've always done that. And, you know, I've learned that when I was a young person. It was just taught to me that was the right thing to do. As I got older and I realized of all the sacrifices that were made for me and people that went to war, people that didn't return, when I realized all of that, I said, that's my patriotic duty that I can say thank you for the flag that represents the greatest country on earth. Now, with that being said, I know it's a team sport. And if you pick on one team member, all team members are going to follow suit. And that's what you're seeing happening. This is something that the owners have to address. The owners of these football teams that have these contracts with these players and the conditions these players are going to be playing under has to step in here and say, I'm not going to tolerate it. They can make that deal happen. The only thing that you and I can do right now is turn off the TV if you don't want to watch. Don't go to the game if that's a team you don't respect for whatever reason. I think everyone should stand and show respect for the flag that represents the greatest nation on earth, that has shed more blood, lost more lives for the cause of freedom that you and I enjoy. So, you know, I'd prefer people standing.
Amanda asks,